Hey guys, welcome to Carlola88's channel. Today I'm going to be doing my first tutorial, and this is for someone that I've been trading with on eBay. She's been buying some things from me, and she told me in one of her emails that she's not a crafter. You know, she doesn't really know a whole lot about crafting. So this video is mainly for all the non-crafters who want to make a simple vintage looking tag. And what I'm going to also do is show you how to do a double button eyelet, which looks like this tag right here. It's got a button on one and then a button on the other. I made this tag and I was gonna put it on my channel, and I didn't have the memory card in, so yeah, I feel kind of stupid. But now we're all set, ready to go. So let me show you how to make this. First thing you're gonna want to do is get up there. You're gonna want to get some cosmetic sponges, and you're going to want to spray your manila tag with some glimmer mist. Just get everything out of the way first. You're going to shake it really good before you spray it. Get rid of any air bubbles. And then it's really jammed up because it's really stuck. Okay, that should be good. Now we're going to spray it. I'm doing a purple because the buttons I'm using are purple. So with this, you're just going to spray it roughly. And then you're just going to take your cosmetic sponge and wipe in a straight motion. Just as if you were painting or whatever, any piece of paper. You're just going to take your cosmetic sponge. So to speak, hard stuff. So in the end, it's gonna look like this. Okay. Now, while that's drying, you're gonna put something heavy on top of it so it doesn't curl. This is a very important step. If you forget to do this, your tag will curl and it won't look the way you want it to look. So, got that. Now we're going to ink our stamp while we wait for that to get all set. So I'm using this stamp right here. It's of a birdhouse. I don't know if you can see it all that well, but I got it from eBay as well. I've been really big into eBay. I'm sure many of you know that already, but eBay is like my best friend. So yay to that. So now we're all ready to go with our stamp, and this should be all set now. And now we're going to stamp our image in the bottom corner of our tag. You can see how hard I'm pressing. Hold on. Try this again. It makes it look more vintage-y that way. You can see right here. It's kind of there. So, we have that. Now we're going to put in our button with our string. You take your colored string, whatever color you want. I'm using this black colored string. And you're just going to snip a piece off. And you're going to thread your button through the top. Now this is an important step. If you want to do a double button, you just do the same thing you're doing now when you put it in the other one. But you're going to put one end through one of the holes, like this. And then you're going to put the other end through the other hole. This would make kind of like a loop, and then you're just gonna pull those strings tighter on the other side of the paper. So you just fold this so it goes through. It's kind of like sewing or threading. If you've ever had to thread a needle, it's kind of similar to that. So it helps if you have small fingers and a really good eye for a button. This is probably the hardest part of the whole thing. So it's probably the hardest part. The rest of it won't be hard at all because just stamp and color. Okay, I got it. Stick that through here. And we have our button right here. So you can see the front of this tag, and you're just going to tie the string and this button to the tag. Really fast, really simple. And if you want, you can do a double button, which I showed previously with no memory card. So I'll do that just really quick to show you. You're just gonna do the same thing you did for the front. You're gonna spray your glitter mist on the back. And then you're gonna take your sponge and you're just gonna wipe it in straight lines onto the paper like this. Make sure you get all the areas because you don't want any spots really uncovered. So just make sure you get all the areas covered with the mist. Then you're going to ink your stamp. Get this thing up first. There we go. Okay, we're going to re-ink our stamp. Kind of wet and not really there, but if it's dry, it'll come out better. Then you're going to put your other button the same way that you did the first button. You're going to thread this through the hole, like sewing, like I said. Stick this in here. Try again. Like the time pressure and restraint here. Glitter side or flat side, whichever one you want. I'm trying to do this, but it's not working, so I'm going to try to so much pressure here. Alright, I'm going to try again. I'm going to work. I'm going to try to get it under this time here. So then you're just going to tie the knot on the top. I like to do another one just to be safe. Let me show you really quick the finished product. here's your tag. Double buttoned. Here's the front. Here's the back. You see all the different things on it. It's the same front and back, but you've got your double button on the top. And your string. And you're all set. And we made that tag in 10 minutes. Well, thanks for joining me. I hope you learned something new. I'm Carlola88. Be sure to join me for May 1st, which is going to be my must-have of the month, third episode, and I look forward to seeing you then. Thanks a lot. Bye.